we have been given the initial current I1 as 3.88 ampere. Then the current drops.